Hello everyone. Today I'll show you the simplest way to use metahuman with modular metasoldier while preserving customization. I have already downloaded Christopher's metahuman webpixel bridge and edited both with modular metasoldier into my project. Let's get started with the setup. First of all, let's get rid of default compilation errors like this. Okay, now let's go into MetaHumans class settings and set BP MetaSoldier as its parent class. Now we need to add a call to parent's class logic in the MetaHumans construction script. Right-click on the construction script function and add a call to the parent function. Okay, let's drag MetaHuman face skeletal component under the mesh skeletal component inherited from modular MetaSoldier. As you can see, animation have been applied to MetaHuman's face. Now let's zero out its transforms and get rid of unnecessary components. Don't be afraid to delete components despite warnings. The error log will help us to find nodes where we need to replace the deleted body component with the inherited mesh component. And next, let's hide inherited head component to avoid conflicts with the face skeletal component. Everything is already working, but unfortunately, we won't be able to use the soldier's new body with MetaHuman head due to different materials and textures. So let's exclude it from customization. And for that, we need to take a few more simple steps. In the blueprint settings, choose to display inherited variables, and under the skeletal mesh category, finds the body's array and removes the first element from it, here under the index 0. Next, proceed to parent class BP MetaSoldier, and in its construction script function, remove the part of the logic responsible for the nude body. First, in the change body node block, bypass the logic around the branch by connecting it instead of the file's direction. Do the same in the set next body function. Now let's open modular MetaSoldier customization map, and in its level blueprint logic, spawn Christopher MetaHuman instead of the modular MetaSoldier. That's it. Now we have a fully functional MetaHuman wearing military outfit with a powerful customization system. Thank you for your time. Thank you for buying. Link in the description. And see you. Bye.